like the NFL. Oh my god.
Ooh!
High five for the call.
Hold that!
This is the actual wait. This is the actual conversation that went on in the bathroom. Ready? Oh my god. I totally used to text message him and call him every day before a game. And the one time I didn't do it, they totally lost. I would never forgive myself. Oh my god. This is what I was listening to in the bathroom. Fucking cold. Going to the bathroom.
Wait, like from stall to stall?
Yes.
Stall to stall.
Here we go. Stall to stall.
This crew behind you here. So talk. What am I looking at here?
What you're looking at, actually, we had called it earlier. Myself, Don, Sick Puppy, Scott, and a bunch of others, and Mike also, from Have a Good Sandwich. We were taking bets on what exactly this was here. What exactly this was. And Will was helping us out also. So the deal was, if we could figure out what their profession was, or their reasoning for being.
Yeah.
And Don actually went to the bathroom and found out while she was in there. I had said that they are, I guess you could say, the training squad girlfriends of football players. And it ends up, they're actually former NFL girlfriends. So, as you can tell, somebody got it right with that one.